Good morning, children. Today we are going to make a butterfly with origami sheet. See, this is my origami sheet. If you have origami sheet with you, you can use that. And if you don't have any origami sheet, you can use a newspaper or a magazine paper, anything. Fine. So this is my sheet, and I will fold it like a fan. You know how to fold it like fan? It's so simple to draw, make. See, I have folded one sheet like a fan. All right, children, can you see? Now I'll take another sheet of same color, and that also I will fold like a fan. Fine, children. So it is also done. Now I have got two sheets with me for butterfly wings, right? So I have got two sheets. Now what I will do, I will take these sheets together and staple it from inside, from this part, and then spread it like this, so it will become like this, and they will become the wings of butterfly. All right, children. So I have already done, I have stippled my sheet, so this has become a butterfly wings now. See, next what we will do, butterfly in the garden. So here we will draw clouds. Here we can make flowers like this, leaves, grass, and here I will draw butterfly, face of the butterfly, because wings we have already drawn with the we have already made with the origami sheet, and here we will draw butterfly. These are the tentacles, and we will paste it like this. So I'll show you the image now. So children, just see, I have already colored my clouds. This is the butterfly, these are the flowers, and here the grass. All right, now what I will do, I have already made the wings of butterfly, and now I will paste these wings here, and see, my butterfly is done. I'll put a fevicol here or a glue here and then paste it like this. So my butterfly is ready, and we can do the background also. Background, like here I have done with the light sky blue color. Since it is a sky, so I have used sky blue color, and these, the lower part of the sheet, this is of, I'll use light green color for this part, because it's a land, and I have made butterfly. Butterflies always fly around the flowers, so I have made grass. I'm coloring it. See, and you can also do the coloring, just light green color here to give the effect of grass or a park. All right, children. So here is my origami butterfly. Is it done, children?